Moroccan soup harira, so delicious and nutritious, very rich in protein. It has chickpeas, lentils, and also some parsley, cilantro, celery, tomatoes, onions. And in Morocco, usually they eat it in Ramadan when they are fasting, and also in winter time. They use flour to thicken the soup, but for me, I used some vegetables, potatoes, zucchini, and carrots in place of the flour. The video is coming soon on my YouTube channel. Stay tuned and enjoy!